he spends his time, or maybe half of his time, or part of the time wandering on the creeks and cobblestones of Hackney Lane. With a tear in his eye, as the children walk by, he's thinking of the sound he stops to paint a picture of a friend. Walking around. Listening.